Hi guys, in this video I will do picture analysis on LG's 34UC98 ultrawide monitor. LG is advertising this monitor as factory calibrated and with over 99% of sRGB gamut coverage, claims I couldn't wait to verify. As usual with LG's calibration reports, you do not know which picture preset is calibrated since each has a different name, but none is called calibrated or something similar. Using SpectraCal's CalMAN software and C6 colorimeter, I've measured each and here are the results. I've also added info about contrast ratio. As you can see, there are several picture presets which are very precise out of the box. They are called Custom, Cinema, Darkroom 1 and Darkroom 2. Their grayscale is very accurate, with errors becoming visible only in the brightest areas. Color gamut is also very accurate, with only green and red a bit oversaturated. Gamma is very good, making image just a little brighter in darker areas and slightly darker in brighter areas. Since monitor comes by default in custom mode, this is good news since the very first image you will see will be accurate and almost with no need for further adjustment. Other presets are not precise, especially in terms of grayscale, and I do not recommend using them. Reader mode is too warm and it is far from natural looking paper whites that, for example, custom preset with reduced brightness offers. Color weakness is a special preset for users that cannot easily distinguish colors. My measurements have revealed that in this preset, red is greatly shifted towards magenta. Finally, we have gaming presets which are not accurate in terms of grayscale, and they also have greatly increased sharpness of the image. You can only adjust sharpness in custom game preset, but overall, I still recommend for gaming original custom preset which also has all gaming options available. In terms of color gamut, this monitor delivers what its manufacturer promised, above 99% sRGB color gamut. To be precise, I've measured 99.6%. On the other hand, it covers only 66% of Adobe RGB, so it is not recommended for users who will work with wide color gamut materials. I also did a complete calibration using CalMAN RGB workflow to even out the errors that are present by default. As you can see, after calibration all colors fell right on their targets and color checker errors fell below 0.5. Average grayscale errors were 0.52, down from default 2.25. Since peak brightness by default is almost 290 nits, after calibration for my viewing environment with small amount of ambient light, I reduced brightness control to 60 to get 210 nits. For your information, reducing brightness down to 0 gives you 70 nits of peak brightness. Within monitor menus, this is the only thing I had to change since all other corrections were done on software level with custom ICC profile. If you want this profile, check description for the link. For gamers with AMD graphics card supporting FreeSync, I recommend to enable it within menus. In terms of motion lag, I decided to stick with default middle value for response time for the best result. To wrap up this analysis, LG's claims that this monitor is factory calibrated and that it covers over 99% of sRGB are correct. For most users, default custom preset is all that is needed in terms of picture accuracy. For professional users who depend on highly accurate picture, I recommend conducting calibration. If you haven't already, please check unboxing and setup video of this monitor. Full review coming soon. Be sure to subscribe to my channel not to miss it. Bye!